seen a lot of great success with this operation here on the ground this week. We're going to continue to drive it hard. We think it's very important that the American people and the people here in North Carolina understand that Governor Romney and Congressman Ryan are actually putting forth a plan